What's up, everyone? When it comes to choosing a scope for a Ruger 10/22 rifle, many shooters take the path of least resistance and opt for an inexpensive 1-inch tube model with a similar size objective that mounts on the groove top rail of the rifle. These scopes are inexpensive, and as the rifles have little to no recoil and are shot at relatively short ranges, they can last for many years. There are a number of options on the market, which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compiled a list of the top 5 best scopes for Ruger 10/22 on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So without further ado, let's get started. First we have Vortex Optics Crossfire 2 6-18x44mm V-Bright Matte Black. The scope offers magnification suitable for a sniper rifle and can be successfully used with rifles other than the 10/22. Making your purchase more fruitful and versatile, the scope offers great eye relief and has a reticle suitable for POI estimation without adjustments. The fast focus eyepiece improves acquisition and integrated sunshade reduces glare. Its pros are illuminated V-Bright reticle for low light, low glare anodized matte finish for concealment, large objective lens of 44mm for a super bright image, very high magnifying power of 6x to 18x for long range visibility, adjustable objective with parallax setting from 10 yards to infinity, shockproof construction, capped and resettable turrets. However, a bit lengthy for the 10/22. Arguably overpowered for a 10/22. Bottom line is, wide range of magnification for long distance shots. Illuminated V-Bright reticle for accurate low light shooting. Stands among the most popular hunting scopes. Next we have Tasco Rimfire Series 3-9X 32mm 30-30 reticle. The scope is super easy to install and sight in. It is exceptionally reliable and holds on zero even when carried around with little care. Additionally, users report the scope to be dead-on accurate after sighting on all magnification settings. Its pros are 3-9x magnification and parallax setting to 50 yards. Beautiful matte finish and waterproof, fog-proof design. Magenta multi-layered lens coating delivers bright and clear image. Full-sized 1-inch tube with durable advanced monotube construction. The 30-30 reticle reminds us of the loopholed duplex reticle. This is probably the nicest one we have seen out of the 4 similar models. However, comparatively shorter eye relief, not suitable for low-light shooting. We have only seen this model in matte black. The bane of all these lower-priced scopes seems to be the included rings. They're fine if you are the type that shoots once a year, but if you get any use of your rifle beyond that, invest in some better rings for the scope. Bottom line is, tailor-made for 22 rimfire rifles. Magenta multi-layered lens coating for clear images. Features a 30-30 reticle with rings included. Next we have, best for the money, Simmons 22 Mag Truplex Reticle 4x32mm. Users seem baffled by the performance of this scope, especially at this price. The scope was reported to hold its sighting setting even after being bumped, carried around, and stored for weeks, which speaks of its quality. The scope has a clear glass and delivers quick eye focus rotation too. Its pros are water, fog, shock, and recoil-proof scope. Quick target acquisition eyepiece with long eye relief. Durable and lightweight one-piece tube construction. Fixed 4x magnification and 32mm objective for bright image. Large knobs for easy adjustments and comes with mounting rings. The eyepiece offers plenty of eye relief, and Simmons QTA, quick target acquisition, allows the shooter to quickly acquire a sight picture at the moment of truth. The 32mm objective lets in plenty of light for you to acquire an outstanding sight picture, and the included scope rings will match up to the groove atop your favorite 10/22 rifle's receiver. Simmons uses their own style of turret caps on this model that allows you to make adjustments to windage and elevation without the use of a coin or screwdriver. Simply grasp the knob and turn it in the direction you wish to move the strike of the round. However, absence of magnification limits function. Mounts don't fit Weaver or Picatinny rails. The fixed 4x magnification may be limiting for certain shooters. We only found this model in chrome, and while that may look fine on a stainless 1022, it might look odd on a blued rifle. Bottom line is, QTA eyepiece with a good amount of eye relief. Parallax correction at 50 yards. Can be used for short-range hunting and scouting. Next we have runner-up, Tasco Red Dot 1x30mm rifle scope. The Tasco Red Dot has an easy installation, removal, and quick acquisition capability. The adjustable brightness is also a plus factor for buyers. The Red Dot maintains its settings and is interchangeable with other firearms having suitable mounting rails. Its pros are high-quality durable Red Dot optic with HD clarity, built-in dovetail rail for standard Weaver-style bases, 5 MOA illuminated reticle with 11 brightness settings, windage and elevation are adjustable, comes with lens caps. Works with 22 rimfire rifles, shotguns, and powerful handguns. Exceptionally lightweight scope with water-resistant capability. The compact design allows for a more durable optic, and the Red Dot gives quicker target acquisition out to 100 yards than a traditional scope does. However, turret knobs require a tool to adjust. Doesn't suit Picatinny rails without an adapter. Useless if the battery dries out, although it can be detached quickly. Unlike a typical rifle scope, your distance is limited to what you can see with the naked eye. Running on battery power, the scope will become useless without a power source, and these types of batteries can be hard to come by. Bottom line is, quality optics with stunning HD clarity. 5 MOA Red Dot reticle for tactical uses. Works with 22 guns, shotguns, and large handguns. Finally we have, best overall, Barska 3 9x32 Plinker 22 rifle scope. Buyers were impressed with the performance and affordability of this scope. The scope was reported to be very easy to mount and sight, plus the settings maintain their position under steady fire. The scope improves the accuracy of the 1022 tenfold. Its pros are 30-30 reticle for easy sighting at close range, fully coated optics for crisp and clear image, optimal 3-9 magnification for the Ruger 1022, sturdy design, waterproof, fog-proof, and shock-proof. The sub-$50 price makes this Russian-made scope hard to pass up. Includes mount rings, lens cover, cleaning cloth, and covered by a lifetime warranty. The 3x9 setting is popular for many reasons, and while you may keep it set to one setting, it is great to have the option. However, mounts have dovetail rings, which may be a problem. We have only seen this model in matte black. It will look good on either a matte or blued rifle, but may not look so good on a stainless model. Like the Simmons scopes, the rings are not the best in the world. We recommend using either the factory 1022 rings if they came with your rifle or buying a better pair. Bottom line is, lightweight scope for hunting and casual shooting. 12-inch tube length and 1-inch diameter. Includes accessories and a lifetime warranty. There you have it. Our top 5 best scopes for Ruger 1022 on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let me know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you in the next video.